Want to package your gifts in a more interesting way? In this video, we'll show you how to create this really simple canvas fabric basket, perfect for you to fill with goodies and give to someone you love. For your fabric baskets, you will need two pieces of a medium to heavyweight fabric measuring 11 inches wide and 12 inches deep. For the outside of your basket, you will also need two pieces of a heavier weight fabric. We've used denim for the inside of your basket, also measuring 11 inches by 12 inches. Grab a ruler and a fabric marker, or just a pen and pencil, and draw a 2-inch square on the bottom corners of your lining. Cut along the marked line to remove the corners. Repeat this for your outside pieces. Lay your outside pieces right sides together. Then, using a 1/4-inch seam allowance, sew both of the long sides and the bottom edge. Stop when you reach the corners, don't sew around them, but start again after them. Repeat for your lining pieces, sewing each side and the bottom, but this time you will need to leave a turning hole in one of the sides. Mark where you wish to start and stop to remind you, and reverse when you reach your marks. Going back to your outside piece, pull the layers so that the side seam meets the bottom seam. This will create a flat diagonal edge at the corner. Pin and sew across this diagonal line. Then repeat for the other corner. Turn it right sides out and place it to one side. Now grab back your lining piece and create your corners in the same way. To join them together, grab both pieces and place the outside piece inside the lining. Match the seams and the raw edges. Fabric should be right sides together. Then sew all around the top edge with a 1/4-inch seam allowance. Reach inside the turning hole of the lining and pull your outer piece through the hole, turning it until the outer fabric is completely through. Close your turning hole by tucking the raw edges inside and top stitching close to the folded edges, or you can hand stitch it closed with a needle and thread. Tuck the lining down inside. Turn over the top 2 inches or so of the fabric basket to the outside. That's it, your basket is complete. Why not try making more in different sizes? We added 2 inches to the starting measurements to create a larger size, or you could reduce it to make a smaller one.
If you enjoyed this video, please give it a thumbs up and consider subscribing to our channel. If you like our little basket, why not try making a quilt as you go version, which is available as a free class on our website.